right, we're going to get this thing started. So I want to welcome you to the 2018 Raleigh Pro League. This is our first match ever at the North Carolina State University Club. And you're going to see some really awesome tennis tonight as Team Mosquito Authority takes on Team RDU Tennis. So it's appropriate that we're at the new club for this match because our lineups tonight include NC State men's coaching staff, Kyle Spencer and Chris James. And there are six former Wolfpack players playing tonight, including the new club's assistant teaching pros, Yolanda Borska. I want to start off by thanking the new club for hosting our match tonight. It's a great setup. And also thank all of you for coming out to watch tennis tonight. So we've been doing the Raleigh Pro League since 2010. And the only way we've been able to bring this tennis to area tennis clubs, to bring this high-level tennis to area tennis clubs, is through the generous support of our sponsors. And I want to recognize them, and I'm going to start with our title sponsor, who is Smart Athlete Physiotherapy. And they actually have a table set up back here. If any of you want to get a free injury risk assessment, John would be happy to do that for you tonight. So Jeff Ajo, who's the co-owner of Smart Athlete, PT, he's not able to be here tonight because he's at an ATP Challenger in Sicily where he works with the ATP to treat the players while they're doing their tournaments. The Jeff and his team provide services and tools to help you maintain an active and pain-free lifestyle. And no matter what your sport or activity, these guys can help you keep doing it well and also keep doing it longer. So John Paris is here tonight. Thanks, Smart Athlete PT. Like I said, he'll definitely give you an injury risk assessment. And also, you can register at your table or at the tent to win a free physiotherapy session with Jeff and his team. So you might want to try and take advantage of that. I also want to recognize our team sponsors, starting with Mosquito Authority. And our newest team sponsor this year, RDU Tennis, who's playing tonight. Briar Creek Orthodontics, Wake Orthopedics, Light Dahlia, and Alfred Williams & Company. And a special thanks to our league partners, which are the Atlantic Tire Championships, which is part of the ATP Challenger Tour, and takes place September 10th through 16th at the Cary Tennis Park. And our other league partner is Urban Building Solutions by Hank DeFoe. Also, a shout out to our league sponsors, who are North State Bank, the Sue Beard Team at Allentown Realtors, Alpaca, Peruvian and Chicken, Sharpview Capital, and Omega Sports, who happens to be here tonight with the tent set up, showing off some of their tennis wares. And y'all stop by and visit Todd because you can also register to win a $50 gift certificate from Omega Sports. So a big thanks, and how about a big hand to all of our sponsors for doing a great job for us every year. So you may have already noticed or already taken advantage of it, but the U Club has three different food stations set up tonight with some great salads and wraps and all sorts of beverages, so we hope you'll take advantage of that as well. How many people have never been to see a Raleigh Pro League match before? All right, so we've got a few hands. So let me tell you about the format. There'll be two men's doubles courts, one ladies' doubles, and a mixed doubles court, and they all start at the same time. Each court will play two sets, and if they're tied, they'll play a 10-point tie break to break the tie. If at the end of the night they're tied 2 points apiece, we'll play what we call a captain's choice super tie break, where the captain for each team will choose a man and a woman to represent their team in a 10-point super tie break to determine who the team members at the end of the night. We highly encourage you to get loud if you're enjoying the tennis, and just let these players know about it, okay? And now let's meet our players tonight. We'll start off introducing Team Mosquito Authority, Captain Sean Rosier.
In men's one, we have Kyle Spencer and Sean Pereira. In ladies doubles, we have Matthew Cruz and Mia Bobrowski. In mixed doubles, we have Michael Olegalli and Alyssa Minnitten. And playing men's two is myself and Brian Sir.
Hey, Sean.
And introducing Team RDU Tennis is the owner of RDU Tennis, new club member, Captain Brian Rosenthal.
Hey, first of all, I want to thank the staff at the new club for setting all this up. Jay, John, Joanne, everybody back there, thank you so much. This is great. Really appreciate it. All right, we'll start with the ladies first. From East Tennessee State University, Tessie Chu. Next to her, out of NC State University, Chloe Smith. To my right is your showcase player, the University Club's assistant tennis professional, Joanna Naborska, out of NC State. She's unfortunately playing with me. And men's doubles to my left, Will Rollinson, NC State University. John Davis, NC State University. Chris James, Purdue University, NC State men's assistant tennis coach, and unfortunately from Duke University, but he is playing number one doubles, the Duke University assistant coach, Jonathan Stokey. Thank you, Brian. All right, so for our court assignments tonight, here on court number one will be the mixed doubles, on court number two will be the women's doubles. On court number five, first court on the other side is the men's number one doubles. On court number six, the men's number two doubles. Who's here pulling for Team RDU Tennis tonight? All right, sounds like they're going to be the home team. If y'all, players, if you remember to keep your scores, let's play some tennis.
Yeah, that's funny. Are we playing it? We're playing it. My turn.
Thank you. I played competitive match for like 7 years.
I know.
It's so weird.
Boom, one more problem.
Yeah, I'm sure. shit out of breath. That's great. Still catching up right now. Yeah, it went like, here, but it's probably like 10 feet in. You don't need to worry about it. Thank you.
Thank you. I
Hell of a first return you hit.
This sits so far out there.
Come on.
basketball pitcher doing the plate. Never say you near Josh Levine.
Yeah.
We did score out of the third table. I also think our win percentage on made returns for them is like 10.
go home for the sports time. Okay, we're going to do a drawing for a $25 gift certificate from Omega Sports.
Oh,
this is not even fair. Joe, Lisa. Congratulations, Joe. Come get your gift certificate. Thank you.
one, then give it to him. Let's give him one more.
Thank you.
concludes the match tonight. Team Oregon Tennis has won 3-1. Congratulations. Congratulations to both teams. I hope everyone enjoyed the tennis. How about a big hand for all the players? The next Friday will be at 7 at Swimming Rackets Club. Big match. Team RDU Tennis is back in action against Team Wake Orthopedics. And Team White Dahlia takes on Team Briar Creek Orthodontics. So you can find out more information about the league at the players and our sponsors on our website at www.rawleyprogroup.com. I want to thank the University Club for hosting tonight. You've been a fantastic host. You guys have been a great crowd. Thanks for coming out. So travels home.